I always tell the med students, they make fun of me because I always tell them that from the first day of internship, I've woken up every single day excited and happy to go to work. They always think I'm either crazy or lying, but it really is true.
One of the core missions of the Department of Urology at UCLA is education. We take that mission incredibly seriously, and we are extraordinarily devoted to it. The UCLA Department of Urology is the only department of urology in the country that has its residency endowed.
That's one of our highlights, is being able to spend a year of dedicated research with world experts in every field of urology. And so our education is better than you would get anywhere else.
We have a fully funded research year for fourth year residents. During that year, our residents each choose a project and develop a relationship with one of our faculty mentors to guide them through the conduct of research, either basic science, clinical science, or population science.
One of the things that drew me to UCLA was not only the location and the high level of training that I knew I would get here, but I felt like they also wanted me, you know. And so when you feel that the next job you're taking is going to be with people who are really excited to have you here, that was a big draw to UCLA Urology for me.
To me, the best thing about UCLA is that we are a big family. I have my own family with two little kids. Anytime a resident calls me to talk about clinical things, my kids make them FaceTime with us. They know what all the residents look like.
You know, it's really important when you're under a very stressful situation in terms of your training that you feel supported. And I can honestly say that the majority of people in the department are as close as any one of my cousins, really.
That's part of what makes this more than just a workplace to me.
As a public institution, we also have a very public mission to diversity, equity, and inclusiveness. We are a place that is welcoming, embracing, engaging of all different opinions, all different types of people. And to that end, we developed a program called the UCLA Gender Health Program. That breaks down barriers and provides compassionate, warm, competent care for transgender and gender diverse individuals across Los Angeles, California, and really across the country.
I think diversity in Los Angeles is very important to a medical trainee's education because we learn how to interact with people from many different stations in life.
You get a full kind of scope of just various patient walks of life and how they interact with the medical system.
And for me, that was probably the biggest draw for coming here.
What drew me to UCLA was the people that I met.
UCLA to me is the best place to train.
We have such a fantastic support system.
I really feel like my kids are part of the UCLA family.
And on top of that, we're doing fantastic research.
The opportunity to rotate at 5 different sites.
It makes you happy just to wake up in the morning being in Los Angeles.
There's no better place to train, there's no better place to work, and there's no better place to find your calling for what will excite you to make a difference in the world.
You see yourself.
You see yourself.
You see yourself
healing the world.
You see yourself here.
Here.
UCLA Urology.